Hello and welcome to a very, very special episode. My name is Rajiv and today we are at the Wild Tribe Ranch. Well, in fact, we always believe that Superman, Spider-Man, He-Man, Batman and Woman also. We're talking about women. We have the four women with us. Your name?
Suhani.
Suhani, welcome to the show. Your name?
Deepa.
Okay, Suhani and Deepa, firstly, it's time for us to prove we'll be giving you some very difficult adventurous tasks. And if you guys do it, then great, you'll are definitely better than men. All right, ready?
Ready.
Ninga?
Yeah, we are ready.
We have another two fantastic women. Smile pananga. What's your name?
Ramya.
And yours?
Divijaya.
Okay, you four women are going to prove a point during the next half hour saying that women are far braver, far superior than men. Are you all ready?
Yes.
So we have adventure, we have women as well as we have fantasy. So do not miss this episode. Let's get started. Alright, welcome all you four girls. This is the first adventure ride that we're going to go through. And Divija and Ramya, firstly, in case, are you scared of heights?
Yeah.
You are scared of heights. Okay, now this is something to do with heights because this is the trampoline jump. What you girls will do is, this is your ground level and it's already very bouncy. And I'm already scared, so I don't know how scared you girls are. We'll be harnessing you onto the safety belt. What you girls will be doing is bouncing off from this ground level up to 25 feet high. And the longer you girls last, that's how the winner will be. How confident are you? Are you scared of height? Have you ever gone to a great height
this
before?
This is my first time. Yeah, sometimes too height I'm scared of.
Okay.
But this is okay.
This is okay. Ippothuk okay. Poite paakla. What about you? You seem very confident.
Yeah.
Unga life la enna most adventurous ah pannirukinga? Have you jumped off a building? Enna pannirukinga? Hugged a crocodile?
Illa illa, idha first time.
What is the scariest thing you've done in your life?
No, not that I didn't do anything. I think it's the first time I'm going to do this.
Right. First time, very difficult time. So wish all you super women all the best and let's see how it goes on. The longer you last, the winner you will be. Well, mind you, this trampoline jump is not as easy as it looks. In fact, it requires vertical up and down movement, all right, but also it requires great amount of body balance. Purposefully, because the wind is blowing really hard out here, and 20 feet high, it could be even more dangerous. Well, the first girl to take on this adventure ride is Deepa.
Krishnan. I'm doing my second year BSc Computer Science in Sachin Jain College. I'm basically from Chennai and I would like to participate in more game shows. My hobbies are participating in sports and playing and outputting in internet. And I feel very happy to participate in this game show in Time Out.
Well, Deepa did a very, very good job of lasting on the trampoline jump for 6 minutes and 30 seconds. Initially, of course, she was very, very scared, but slowly but surely she came over the fear. Second contestant is another girl who's pretty scared as of now, but I'm sure she'll do a good job. Her name is Divija.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Divija from Chennai. I'm doing BCom Corporate Secretaryship. And in the game show, I participate panna vandirken. En kuda nariya per in the game show la kalanduka vandirukanga. But avangala ella vida na win pannuven confident ah irken.
Well, the adventurous task is definitely on, but the best thing to do during such a difficult task is to step outside, enjoy the heat. But the best way to enjoy the heat, of course, is to sip on your nice cold orange Fanta. For all you people around Chennai, what you need to do is come 40 kilometers away from the place, because this is the Wild Tribe Ranch. Anyone looking for any sort of adventure, this is the place to be. I promise you a day full of fun, full of adventure and full of victory. It's time for a break now. Do not go anywhere, because we'll be right back. Lots more fun, lots more victory, lots more speed, and of course, lots more Fanta women coming at their best.